Transcending Generations. Welcome is an original African folk song dance that treated people with the warmth and hospitality of the African peoples. Spoken freely, it says, with my thoughts, I welcome you. With my words, I welcome you. With my heart, I welcome you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. In the 1600s, many African Americans were bound in slavery, which lasted for a 200-year time period. The singing of spirituals was a form of expressing their struggles for freedom. Hand clapping became a dominant part of the beat in these spirituals, as it is today in gospel music. It is also the foundation for the blues, and a style of music called Dixieland Jazz. This train is one of many African American spirituals that started the development of current African American music. Of many gifted African American artists such as Louis Armstrong, Count Basie, and Duke Ellington. Swing, bebop, and Latin American music, all having jazz roots, developed and influenced every form of current American music, including symphonic literature. Since 1950, Ray Charles brought the gospel singing style to rock music using a fusion of many jazz styles in popular music today. Through contemporary composers and artists such as Oscar Peterson, Quincy Jones, and many others, this Afro fusion has reached into all forms of today's music on a worldwide level. Thank you.